I enjoy so much being with everyone here, and Steve, I like the way you handled the classes and everything, and everyone just made me feel like I was part of it. I want him to do good here so he can come home, and I'm very proud of him. He has made so many changes, and all the boys here, I mean, I just love them all. They're all doing really well, and the girls too. The girls are just, they all come
in Elsa's stories, and knowing that I wasn't it alone, it made me feel more like I wasn't in it by myself.
Jesse, I'm so proud of you and how far you've come, and you know, Jordan, I love you so very much, and we just want you to keep hanging in there and keep doing what you're doing, and I'm proud to hear that you had a good week. This past week with no trust, just keep on that road. I know you've come out of this a better man, and because Jordan and I have all the faith, and we know that God's with you, and we've just seen you change so much so far, so I know you can continue to make the right choices, especially when you
come out. The most memorable part of the class was with the scales part of it, where, you know, we talk to our kids and we tell them, this isn't good for you, and this is what the result would be, and they know full well, but looking at it from their point of view and seeing how the scales, weighing it as far as what, how it's so attractive to do the wrong thing. And that kind of put, that was a kind of an eye-opener for me.
When Ethan came here, we were both kind of hurting, and I just wanted to let him know that the hurting is gone, and I'm very proud of him, and I love him.
My favorite part was the befriending the parents of a bunch of great kids that I've spent Wednesday nights with for the past while. And what I've learned is my parents have done a pretty good job at being a parent. Yes, I'd like to tell Nicole that I'm proud of her for the way she's done so far in school and to keep it up, and I love her very much.
I learned a lot. I learned I need to pick my battles more. I learned that my kid's not the worst kid in the world. And I learned there's other parents out there that have the same problems.
Yeah,
I miss them terribly. I love them to death. And I just can't wait for them to come home.
Savior has ransomed me, and like a flood, his mercy rains, unending love, amazing grace.
When you are done, lay your weary head to rest. glimpse beyond this illusion. I was soaring ever higher, but I flew too high. Though my eyes could see, I still was a blind man. Though my mind could think, I still was a madman. I hear the voices when I'm dreaming. I can hear them say, carry on, my wayward son. There'll be peace when you are done. Lay your weary head to rest. Don't you cry no more.
You cry.